Now it's the women's turn. The Illini taking on SIU. First quarter, Illini up 13-3. Chartreuse White drains the three. And Saluki's trying to get something going. Rashonda Napier drives in and makes the layup. But then Napier would lose the ball. Amara Coleman scoops it up and goes all the way to the hoop. And the Illini improved to 7-2 on the season. 86-42, the final.